I have to add all of them together. Alright, so for simplicity sake, if I write this as I equals to 1, I can write this as J equals to 1, and I write it as I equals to 1. Alright, and that gives us a result. So this is a definition that we have for finding inner product. Alright, and here we can also define something called orthogonality. If ij is equal to 0, it means that the two vectors are orthogonal. So it's a definition. Alright? If ij, inner product of I and j are is equal to 0, we say that it's orthogonal to each other. And if ij is equal to 1, we call it orthonormal. Alright? So together we use the canonical delta symbol ij. Is equal to 0 is equal to